Hello guys, welcome back to America Truck Somewhere, another modded truck run today, normal run. We're using the Freightliner cab over, the FL86 model. It's still room. We got 96 miles, we got some fence rolls. No GPS to the truck, so do it the old fashioned way.
Turn left.
Next run will be the modded truck review of the truck. At least they're stopping. Thank you.
Go straight up. That's right.
Hope you guys doing well. Go get the speed up in the truck here. We're gonna go ahead and get us a thumbnail real quick. That's good. Kind of hold it right there. Sorry about that, I was eating a little bit of eyes. They turn the lights on.
Go straight on. That's right.
So guys, if you have not heard, SCS has announced they're going to rework California. It's going to be coming up very soon in another update. Also, they've also announced another update will be coming where the PACCAR Technical Center will be added into the game. If you do not know, PACCAR is the owner of Kenworth and Peterbilt. It's where they do all their testing and stuff for trucks and stuff like that. That's going to be added in the game now. If you can actually go on there. The field stuff, we don't know that. They have not said. I'm going to say no, you can't, but it's going to be pretty cool to see in the game. There's already a Kenworth factory up in Washington, so, you know, to add that to it, it's going to be a little bit, you know, it's going to be pretty cool. see that. Nighttime is coming. Get off right here. All right, we'll be there in a minute. The customer is waiting on their Libby. Don't you love sitting in traffic in a video game? Just about here, just for a short little run today. Thank you. for speeding.
Well, get ready to turn left.
Oh, we should be okay right
turn
here.
Left.
Still using Shorty's trailer? I'm sorry, Smarty's trailer. We bump the dock. How far are we away from the dock? That would be bumping the dock right there. No, they don't have it set up where you can be right at the dock. So we drove exit, drove 96 miles, took us 3 hours and 2 minutes to get here. We consumed 17.1 gallon of fuel. Alright. Let's see. The long run. Barstow. Alright guys, we're gonna wrap it up today for this video. This is just a, like I said, a just a regular modded truck run. I like to do these sometimes too. I said I was gonna start doing these some. With each truck that we do, a modded truck we use, so that's what we're gonna do. But modded truck's gonna be kind of start thinning out, so you know, as it goes on for me. But thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing to the channel, it means a lot. Have child growth. We'll see you in the next video.